beautiful fam, it's your boy Jose Luis, and today we're going to unbox the wireless JBL earpods.
This is what the earpods look like in the box. This is the model T110BT. Pure Bass model.
It's time now to open the box. Yeah. So, we have to find out here the earbuds. This, the cable to charge the earbuds, and what other? Oh, so that's it, guys. We have everything here, the charger, this, and oh, I have to take them out. They're stuck there. To apply some force here. Great. Oh. All right. And this is what it looks like. And The earbuds are a little bit curved, but this is to fit in the ears, so it's better, I think. And the earbuds are magnetic, so when you have it around your neck, you can just assemble them with the magnet. This is what it looks like, and in my ear, how it feels. Oh, so it fits in well, very well. It's comfortable. We move on to connect that. If you press on this button here, it will turn on the Bluetooth. There is the white light, and you can increase the volume and decrease it. And in the other part, there's just the mark JBL, and I don't know what it's for. And the earbuds has a microphone, and here you can charge it. This is a port. And now I'm going to connect it with my cell phone. When the light does this, it's because it's ready to connect. So I will connect it right now. To turn on my Bluetooth on my cell phone. Find available devices. And I can connect it together. Now it's connected, so it's blue. And I'm gonna put some music right now. Here. So here is the left, and this one is the right. So I have to switch it. Yes. And I'm gonna test the sound quality. This model is specialized on the bass. The name of the earbuds are Pure Bass, so it's supposed to have a good bass. Guys, there is really a good bass here, and the sound quality is very, very nice. So I don't know if you know the brand JBL, but it makes great earphones and headphones and Bluetooth speakers, and the sound is really great. And this one is great too. When I stand up, this is what the earphone looks like around my neck and all. So if I want, I can put it with the magnet like that. And in my ears, I can put it really, really fast. I can take off one, and that's it. To charge it, you can use a Samsung Lightning, because as you maybe noticed, the original cable is really short. So you have to connect it like this, yeah, if it's on the ground. But you can charge it with a Samsung jack. You just have to open this case right here and connect it and plug it in, and it's charging right now. It can charge even though if it's turned on, so you can still listen to music when it's charging, so that's nice. And if you really want the original cable, it's the same thing. So you have to open that and connect it. Connect it like that. That's it. It's charging right now. Oh man, this one is a little bit harder to unplug. Ah, that's it. I prefer to charge it with a Samsung original cable. Stop it. This is it for the video, guys. I hope that you enjoyed. And I hope that you enjoyed this earbuds right here, because I love them very much. Have a nice day.